coming up next. It's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, he has stayed busy, and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate. A lot of activity in the hands. Look phenomenal tonight. Ooh, what a punch.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Oh, huge right hand. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need to control posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture. Rain down big strikes in your opponent.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
27 total strikes have already landed for Thiago Maheta Santos.
Big power punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, hook to the head by Johnson.
More strikes to the head.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, that's a nice straight punch there.
Threw the punch, got to the target.
Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, and all I can think of, better him than me.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it.
Oh, a huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do. So he catches the kick there and beautifully counters with the takedown. So a nice job turning that defense into some immediate offense there.
He did a great job of turning his defense into his offense, but you can see that he's done that time and time again. He drills that exact action, and it worked in this instance.
Oh! Oh, straight right from 5 minutes down. There. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. He's lucky his head's still attached to his body.
The last time I saw an uppercut like that, it was both me versus Ngannou. And you know, they still haven't found Alistair.
Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw, but this is like double-A striking. This is not...
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that...
Leg attack. Oh, there it is. Dump City catches the kick and promptly counters with that takedown.
Great time, great recognition of seeing. He's hurt. He's hurt.
3 minutes remain in the round.
got it out the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle. I'm talking about I see the pussy boy ain't learned his lesson. Ain't no location, but I'm gonna dress it. Cause how I feel, it's time to go to steppin'. Like go to state this for that holy Stephen. This shit here gon' get messy. You rappers be so lame, but they won't fan from the media. Put it out, my name gon' check me out, Wikipedia. No LOLs explain itself a lot, I defeated you. I got it off the muscle, who the fuck said I needed you? I made a name for myself, pussy boy, I don't need you. You breathe how I breathe, and you bleed how I bleed too. I roll up like a Delta, we gon' smoke just like we do. He said I shed skin, no python, but I squeeze too. I say them niggas do their thing, but they don't do it like we do. No attitude, we got the recipe.
Inside the octagon, it resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBing has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 32 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Anthony Rumble Johnson!
And there is the man of the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
But you knock out a man in a cage fight, I can't think of anything better.
I mean, there's nothing like it. You know, you don't even hear the one that lands.
Oh! No!